So, hi there. Server will restart in 2 minutes, but that's not...
No problem.
Since I bought PrioQ now. I'm joking, but I'm pro on reconnecting. So that's that. Could use those blocks instead. Toggle connection messages for the last 1 minute. Are we even recording? Up and running. Are we walking towards the right direction? Yes, number is increasing. Good. 10 seconds. What a good start of a session and of a episode. Isn't it? What a cliffhanger! No!
Oh my gosh.
Oh fuck. I bought the wrong shit. AFK 1 second. Oh wait, I shouldn't go AFK. Ah, fuck's sake. The darkness spreads. That's maybe worth a screenshot, isn't it? Or, well, it's... What? How's it going from 4 to 1? What is happening? No, that does not look good. No. No. Fuck. No. Oh my goodness. What is going on here? What the fuck? Oh, fair. Okay. Well, seems like it died. No, it's what? Is everybody waiting like I am, or why is like nah, it's probably just dead. Come on, this time I can feel it. Never know, it may just make it to the month. Message of the day. Ah, fuck's sake, my feeling was wrong. Is it having more trouble to start than usually? I mean, for real reals, what's going on here? Okay, we have one player. Nah. Is it broken? Somebody broke 2b2d.
No.
The server's bookbind. It bookbind itself. Is there some area of the map that is loaded when the server starts without any players, like spawn area or something like that? And could there be something that is broken? So if it can't load that chunk, it can't start? Is that possible? I doubt it. There's probably some issue with the server that is. Maybe I should check out the Reddit or something. Maybe I should do it on my phone to be ready here. Which Reddit though? Uncensored posts, new post 2 hours ago. What? Maybe I should post something and wait for responses. New posts. 2 hours ago. Isn't it like spamming all the time? That's where this RSC channel could come in handy, but I guess people just use Discord for that. Ah, here, I found a post on 2b2t, the official Reddit. I wonder from Bitxes, and it says 0 players online. Yeah, so it probably is a unusual event. I just wanted to make sure. It's not my first restart, but I still consider myself a new player, so that's that. Hopefully it's not broken forever. The day, 2v2T, shut down forever. Well, I can't do the FitMC voice, sorry. Do you guys think I should do a cut or should I document this historic moment? I don't know. Ba, 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 ba. I don't know who left this donkey in the nether, but thanks. 14 hours ago, I thought there were no entities in the nether. Go first, but huh? Hmm. Interesting. Horse before horse. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh wow, this chat room is really inactive. I think nobody uses Reddit chats. That doesn't look good, to be honest. Sure, it's taking a while, isn't it? What's that extension? 3GP. Yeah, no, that doesn't look good. Poor system admin who's probably trying to debug that mess right now. Didn't know it was so hard to get in there. Probably filtering bots as me. Well, I guess I will end this useless episode here now. Gosh, I waited too long in the queue for this to happen. Ah. Or should I keep recording while I... Well, I will go AFK for now and then we'll see. I see, not much progress here. Should we actually try that shit, no? They don't even have SSL on there. It's actually a whitelisted server, isn't that funny? Is it even an NANIC server? Like, was I wrong about the server? I thought this was like an alternative to 2B, but I have to apply with a, I thought this is some anti-bot system, but I actually have to apply with some you know, with a reason I would like to join. You can actually get removed from the whitelist. So it's essentially banning people. Hilarious. So what's the reason I want to join? Because 2b2t is down. Yeah, that's a good reason, isn't it? Well, at least it's honest. So, time to browse Reddit a bit.
With no gameplay rewards, okay. Interesting. Server fucked.
I mean, like, if it's a serious problem, how long can it take to debug? Or is somebody even like looking at it right now? Or was it a automated restart and the administration team is not even on it yet? Should you write an angry mail to Housemaster? I don't think so. Now it's running long, isn't it? It's looking good. It's not going down again. This place is scary. The restart that changed 2B2T forever.
Why do I slowly get the feeling that these awesome cliffhanger chests that I found won't be raided by me anytime soon, and probably someone else will find them before me? Oh no. All the netherrack that I could find in there. I now have a slot in my inventory, keep that in mind, so a stack of netherrack would be handy. You know, I just picked up 64 netherrack. I was about to do that. My spawn. Is it dead again? I have no good feeling. Okay, I check one more time Reddit if we have any news, any official statements. I believe House is patching the new dupe. Well, that guy posted a picture of himself, awesome. Wait, why is the reflection of his sunglasses showing the street and he's like in a building? What if the only fix is to update to 1.14?
Wow, imagine.
No. No, the server doesn't update randomly. Well guys, as I said last time checking Reddit, I will stop documenting this interesting server downtime now. Oh my gosh. And move on with my life. Whoa, did I just stare like half an hour at the empty server? What am I doing with my life? Okay, so that's this session and episode. I hope to ever see you again, guys. And the 2v2T will return. Bye.